Busters and the Longfellers. Here we go, the Ball Busters, your defending champion. They're here by defeating Queen 13, the Root Crew, and the Eager Beavers.
I know. All right, here we go. The Ball Busters, your non-starters. Jaden Utsi from Middleport, Ohio. Number 7, Matt Holden
from Lupton University.
Number 69, Logan Gerardo from Lupton University. Your right fielder from Brett Shew. Your third baseman
from Parkway High School,
Brayden Engler. Pitcher
from Westview High School,
Kaden Herlas. Right State, Lake Campus, number 16, Grant Richardson.
From Golden
University, number 34, Luke Gerardo. Number 11, Griffin Sander. Now for the home team on your scoreboard, the first. Your non-starters, number 77, Karen. Red Ohio, Mike Henry. For the third game, your third number 10, Adrian Tan. Number 8 from Vanwood High School, Kaden Bates. High School, number 2, Charles Stefani. Public University, number 16, Bryce Richardson. Number 23, Holden Willingham. With your pitcher from Natural number 7.
Here in the top half in the first inning. Shew, Edler, and Herlas are going to be your first three batters.
Win by 7. This is the 9. I had some
Alright, here we go, folks. We're ready to get this thing going.
Come on,
and Ladies and gentlemen, the warehouse is open for championship business. Parts of the pregame championship activities sponsored by the Jack Davis family in memory of Jamie Davis. And a play made by the catcher for the out. So just as we've seen all day long, a lot of bang bang plays. Eckler, now your batter. One out, nobody on. And good play turned in by the Ball Busters. Hurlis, your batter. That's a patient throw. And ball hit up the middle. Nice play made by your third baseman. All right, so no runs in the top half for the Ball Busters. One baller, you're coming to bat. First three batters going to be Adrian Camp, Caden Bates, and Charles Stefani. Many, many thanks goes out to the fans of this event. The Ridley Park River Bowl Warehouse Committee would like to thank each and every one of you for making this event what it's become and what it will be. Thank you, Whipple Ball fans. And a long fly ball caught.
Good boys, keep it up.
Painter makes the catch. Route number one, takes your batter. Hit the first baseman, cover John Clay, out number two. Would be turned up. Stefanik, now your batter. And that ball, line shot just actually raised just a little bit. Hit well, but the wind is blowing back towards the batter. Out number three. So after one full incomplete, we're at zeros. Coming to bat for the Ball Busters, going to be Richardson, Gerardo, and Painter. Just a reminder for everybody, tonight's game will be rebroadcast on WOSN Monday night at 8 o'clock, so you won't want to miss that. And they're throwing the tail end away a little bit. Caught. Nice play by Bates. Geraldo, now your batter. The third baseman. Nice play. Turned in. Adrian Camp with a nice throw to first. Painter, your batter. And back to the pitcher, got time. Out number three. So another quick inning. So zero runs in for the Ball Busters. Bryce Richardson, my bad.
Oh, that didn't look
good. Yeah, slap over the first baseman's head. And the leadoff runner safely on board. Willingham, you batter. Nobody out. Let's see what happens. Back to the pitcher. Up number one moves the runner up to second base. All right, new pitcher Hendricks up. See if he can help himself. And not on that one. He's out. Number two, top of the order. Adrian Camp, your batter. He's the leader in home runs this year's tournament. And he hit a shot foul. I don't know if everybody got a chance to see, but Camp had 2 3-run homers in the same inning earlier today. We got our record people taking a look to see if it was a record. All right. And then, yeah, we got a play at the plate. Safe. And your first run of the game. Longballers take the 1-0 lead. And even more importantly, you got a runner first. Makes your batter. And a strike. And just foul. And then I get back to first. Ready to go. Slaps it down. Infield, nice play out number three. But the long ballers, they score the first run of the game. Clap for two complete. Long ballers up 1-0. The ball busters, top the order, Shue, Meckler, and Herlas. We got the makings of a close one here, folks. So enjoy and cheer for your favorite team. Leading off top half of third. The old hesitation throw. Ripped back. Flip makes a nice flip over the first base. Nice play. Egler, your batter. Nobody on. One out. A little deep.
Come on, Aggie.
And not under that, going to be caught by Richardson, out number two. Hurls the batter. Yep, wind is blowing in, so plays like that. Going to be a little tougher. And it's ripped down the right field line, foul ball. The time, ball in on the field. And going to be another nice play turned by your infield. We're out number three. So, no runs in for the ball busters. All right. After 1.5 innings of play, 1-0 Long Ballers. All right, come to bat. Bottom half of the third inning. Stefanik, Richardson, and Willingham. Midway's Park Tournament Committee would like to extend a heartfelt thanks to all those who have helped make Midway Park the wiffle ball capital. Without the contributions of many, this field of dreams would not be a reality. All right, Stefanik hits one foul. And a fly ball deep, caught, chased down. The catch, Bethany. Richardson, your batter, back to the pitcher, and makes the tag, out number two. Willingham, your batter. Time on the field. We're ready to go.
Already know you're gonna forget this now.
And we played on third baseman.
Come on, we need to get runs on and the board. The
nobody scores for the long baller, so you still got the lead though. 1-0 after 3 full innings of play. All right, so the top half of the fourth. Fly ball caught out number two. Painter, your batter.
It's always my fun.
No,
I feel for you, man.
And back to Hendrick. Out number three. No runs in for the Ball Busters. Long Ballers still got the lead, 1-0. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have Gene Slotzenheiser up here who's going to sing Take Me Out to the Ball Game.
Ladies and gentlemen, whether this is your first time in Wren or it's been here your whole life, tonight is home. Please join me as I think of my dad. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I ever get back for it's come. Root, root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. I love you, Ren. Go Long Ballers!
Hey, that's a little bias.
Hey. Awesome, Gene.
Hey. You want to start some shit? Start shit, don't want no shit. Dude, this guy over here coming, he's got a hot mic.
Good.
He's a hot mic.
Yeah. Vindrick is out at first base. Nice play. Turned in.
So you know Doug Pond just said that's bias.
Doug Pond. Doug Pond. P-O-N-D. Pond.
All right. Kent, now you're batter. Back to top order.
P-O-N-D.
Yeah. Like you're swimming.
And another nice play turned in. Route number two. Bates, your batter.
There you go.
All right. Come on, boys. We need to get more. Come on. Now I got to fight through.
All right. No runs in. We're the long ballers. You still have the lead. 1-0. We got a close one here. So for the ball busters, top of the order. Shu, Edler, and Hurlis. All right. And I'm not going to sing this. Good play turned in by your right fielder. Painter, your batter. Yeah, fly ball. Chased down, but and going home. Safe at third. Another run in. One of the ball busters. So after all of that, the Ball Busters scored two runs. And they now take the lead after 5.5 innings of play.
Thank you.
Swamp Bluegrass Band. All right, let's get back to action. So Long Ballers, that's Stefanik leading things off, followed up by Rickerson and Willingham. And again, a reminder, tonight's game will be rebroadcast on WOSN at 8 p.m. tomorrow night, and looks like it's going to be worth the watch. Slaps it down, and he's going to be safe. Good wheels down to first base. He never made that play. All right, lead off batter aboard. Richardson, your batter. Fly ball. Caught out number one. Willingham, your batter. Another pop up. Out number two. Long ballers not taking advantage of that leadoff runner being on. Mendrick, your batter. Called strike. And hit third base. Nice play. Little flip over for out number three. No runs in for the long ballers. Still 2-1. And a smash up the middle by Hurles. All right, got a runner on board with one out.
I don't know.
Going to be Rickerson, your batter now. And he goes opposite, and oh, got the force of sack. Great play, turned in by the long ballers. Get two outs. Rodo, your batter. Going to be a foul ball. Oh. All right, he's up. Looks good. Not much given these walls. They're well built by this committee. And shot up the middle. All hands safe. Winners first and second. And Painter, your batter. Ball Buster's looking to. But not so. Out number three. All right, so no runs in for the ball busters. You still have the lead, though, 2-1. All right, bottom six will go on the top of the order. Adrian Camp, Bates, and Stefanik. Ladies and gentlemen, to protect the player's safety and the safety of all those involved, please refrain from entering the field of play at any time, including the championship presentation. All right, we got a close one. All right, Camp leading things off. Bottom of six goes off the field. Great play by Shue. That's as good as it gets. Liner, little wind blowing around. Nice play. All right, up number two. Ballbusters playing some D in this inning. They're wanting to hold on to that lead. Stefanik, your batter. Double. And that's gonna be trouble. All right. So with two outs, we get a runner on base. It's gonna bring Richardson to the plate. Play turned in by the Ball Busters. So Longball is no runs in. Ball Busters still has the lead 2-1. Safety, the safety of all losing ball, please refrain from entering the field of play. In and out. Nice play turned in. Nice defense going on in this championship game, as should be expected. Egler. And another one. Great defense being turned in here tonight, championship game. All right, Hurlis, your batter. Swing and a miss.
Swinging for the pitch.
And fly ball being chased down by Stefanik. Out number three, so long ballers. They kept him from adding on, so we are going to the bottom of the seventh inning. One run ball game. What is going to happen? All right. Leading off in the bottom of the seventh is going to be Willingham. Followed up by Midrace and Adrian Hamm. Let's see what happens. Willingham takes a called strike.
Yeah.
Swing and a miss. Foul ball, bleed. By your catcher, had to throw around the runner, so they get the leadoff batter. So Mindrick is now your batter, one out, nobody on, and another nice play turned in. That one by Edler, nice play. So long ballers, you're down to your last out. You need a run, and guess who's coming to the plate? Your home run leader of the tournament.
Come on. Come on.
Adrian Kemp. And he hits one up the middle. And runners aboard. Your tying run is on first base. Got two outs. Bates now your batter. How about a little excitement here in the bottom of seven? Timeout. Yeah, we got too many coaches over there on the first base.
Yeah. Get out of there.
All right. All right, Bates, your batter. Two out. And a swing popped up and number three. The Ball Busters. You are the Whipple Ball Warehouse Champions of 2022. So, Ball Busters, your champion again, 2022. Back-to-backers. Congratulations, you guys. As soon as you get through the line, guys, you want to get out there by the commissioner and get those championship t-shirts.
This is what makes that long day all worth it.